I once was a sushi samurai. And my master would say to me,
"Life is short, especially when you're sushi. Focus on the important things in life while you can."
But I didn't listen. Instead, I spent my time drinking sake and wooing ginger. "You are so fresh." And when my master most needed me, I was absent.
"Master Tuna hand roll, you have denied me the hand of your conjoined edamame twins in marriage."
"The hands are not mine to give, Salmon Sushi. They do not love you."
"I have little interest in love, Master Hand Roll, but much interest in possession. Kill the hand roll. Take the edamame."
Oh no, Master Handroll, what has happened?
Salmon Sushi has taken my daughters and my life. Spicy Tuna Samurai, you must rescue the edamame twins from that rancid fish bite and avenge my death.
And so I became a Sushi Ronin. After many hours of searching the restaurant for Salmon Sushi's whereabouts, I discovered that he was hiding on the far end of the sushi bar, where many a good piece of fish turns bad. "Salmon Sushi, I have come to avenge my master. Show yourself."
"Ha, Spicy Tuna Ronin! I have been awaiting your arrival to our little party."
"Help us, Spicy Tuna!"
"Yes, the edamame twins are mine. Ha ha! Now, Ronin, it is time for you to meet the Row Men. Go get some, boys." Never trust fish eggs to do the job right. But no matter. Let me introduce you my young apprentice, Zen Wasabi.
Wasabi.
"Well done, Ronin. You have bested my apprentice. Now, prepare yourself for death." "Oh, I've been sashimi'd."
"You are free, edamame twins. Go and mourn your father."
"Thank you, Spicy Tuna. Thank you so much."
"Now, my master avenged, I too am free. Free to roam this restaurant with what little time I have left."